Hello everyone, today we're going to take a look at how to generate terms and conditions for your Shopify store using iubenda. First of all, head on to the iubenda website and click on Start Generating button. Enter your Shopify store name and then click on Start Generating. Now scroll down until you see terms and conditions and click on Generate Now. Now we're going to be presented with this dashboard where you can actually start adding clauses to your terms and conditions document. Now, if you move your cursor to this little question mark over here, you can get more information and more details about each and every clause, so you can have a better idea which clauses to choose based on your business needs and what services you actually use. After you're done choosing your clauses, hit the Save and Close button. And then click Next. Now you need to enter your company's details, like a name and address, and to enter the company's email. After you've done that, hit Next. Now this is actually the terms and conditions document that we're gonna be using for Shopify. All you need to do is to copy and paste all of this text and then head on to Shopify website. Now you might be wondering, why should I use terms and conditions from iubenda while I could just use the free tool that is provided by Shopify? Well, the problem with that is Shopify uses a free terms of service template, which in reality is a risk in itself because terms and conditions are meant to meet incredibly complex and specific scenarios, and every terms and conditions document is basically a contract that's meant to protect you. So therefore, it should be highly customized for your business and to match your specific business needs. You can learn more about the risks of using terms and conditions template on this article, which I'm going to be linking down below in the description box. So back to Shopify, click on Login, then go to your Shopify store. Then head on to Settings, go to Legal, and then scroll down until you see Terms of Service, and you just paste the terms and conditions that you've copied, and hit Save. And then you can see your terms and conditions already live on the website. And basically that's it, you're done. So thank you for watching and see you in the next video.